Hope you're having a nice start to your Thursday. I'm in BC2. First Alert meteorologist Jason Dunning. Get ready for a cloudier, soggier day in store, especially during the afternoon. You can see as we look across the state, we've got storms to our north, to our west, down to our south, and rain also to our east. We'll be watching to the west, though. Our winds are starting to come in from the Gulf of Mexico, and that will help to bring in some scattered rain and thunderstorms even before the lunch hour today. So expect an earlier start to the rain across many areas. And then through the afternoon, we'll see those clouds thickening up. Rain chances up to around 70 to 80% today. So a lot of soakers, and we could see multiple rounds of rain for a few neighborhoods, and that could lead to some localized flooding. At least temperatures won't be quite as hot today. Instead of the mid to upper 90s, we're going to make it up to the upper 80s to lower 90s. But we'll see enough sunshine to lead to some pretty warm conditions before those rain showers start to come in and cool us off. So as we turn to your local forecast today and look at your futurecast model through the morning, you can see some of those showers and thunderstorms beginning to lift in from the Gulf of Mexico, especially across Lee, Charlotte, and down through Collier County. The rain will continue to become more widespread as we get into the afternoon. So here's 4 o'clock and 5 o'clock, some more pockets of rain working in from the Gulf. So this is what I mean by repeated rounds of rain possible, and that could add up pretty quickly in the rain gauge. Rain totals anywhere from 2 to 4 inches in some neighborhoods, at least averaging, I think, closer to a half an inch to an inch in most spots. By 10 o'clock, we still have some lingering showers, and then once again, early tomorrow morning, we're going to see the chance for some rain and storms, and that will continue throughout your Friday. So we have a couple of days of unsettled weather. In the tropics, we're tracking Hurricane Earl. That's a Category 2 hurricane. It's going to come close to Bermuda as a major hurricane by tonight and to Friday. Danielle is a tropical storm. We've got 2 more areas of interest deep in the Atlantic, one with a 70% chance to develop, the other with a 30% chance to develop. Right now, there's no tropical threats to southwest Florida. But we have a lot of tropical moisture in place, and with our winds coming in from the Gulf, that will help to bring in some of those areas of rain and thunderstorms for the next couple of days. Saturday and Sunday, we'll see more sunshine. That also means more heat, mid-90s, morning lows in the upper 70s, and a very classic summer pattern heading into next week. That's your NBC2 First Alert forecast.